Well, that's it. I'm done. You know, I went down the altar the other day, and I praised Jesus and accepted him into my heart, and now I'm sick. I mean, you know, I don't have to do nothing else. I don't have to worry ever again about my salvation. I am saved forever. I don't have to do nothing. I don't have to do no works. I don't have to produce any fruits. I am, you know, covered in the blood of Jesus. Yeah, buddy, I am covered.
Begin to witness to them. They say, oh, don't worry about me, preacher. Why? I done did that. You done did what? I done did that.
And I'm full of grace and, you know, faith. And I'm good, you know. People, I just wanted everyone to know that, you know, what a wonderful thing it is to, you know, for that little tiny bit of investment, and you know, it's a pretty good deal. You know, I got a place that's set up in heaven for me right now, and you know, and the good Lord can watch over me, and you know, I don't have to do anything else. I don't have to repent. I don't have to do it. I don't even have to read the Holy Scriptures. Nothing. I don't, you know. That's because that's a work. Yeah. I mean, heaven forbid that I'd have to do anything or show or you know, grow in. Yeah, I don't have to grow. I don't have to know. I'm just a seedling, and that's as far as it's gonna go. I'm saved, and that's all I care about, you know. And if you say anything to the contrary, I am gonna jump down your throat and tell you what a fool you are to not believe in the simplicity of Christ. I mean, you naysayers out there, and you fancy doodle Hebrew roots people and all that. I don't need no stinking Old Testament. I got the New Testament, and I'm not gonna read it. So, you know, I mean, I don't have to read it. You know, I don't have to read it. All I gotta do, I already did it. You people out there are just a bunch of fools. Working, digging, studying, you know, growing in Christ and understanding, you know, what do you call him? Yahweh or Yahuwah? Yeah, I don't know. That was like, yeah. What are you doing? What, you know, you're finding new ways to be a Christian, you know, after 2,000 years. You know, you guys just don't seem to understand that, you know. The good Lord came to save us from our sins, and he took away all our sins, not just the sins that I've already done, but all my sins going on into eternity. So I am covered with the blood, you understand? You know, I may screw up and, you know, do a whole bunch of drinking tonight. And, you know, if I fall off, you know, and do something dirty or nasty, well, I'm covered. Because, you know, well, I just am. Because, you know, the blood of Jesus covers me, and I, you know. And it don't matter, because I got grace. I got the grace, man. I got like never ending grace going on. And I'm going to be wearing it out, I tell you what. You know, I got sweet mama's coming over here tonight. We're going to, you know, have a little party. And I'm going to show them my new rock, you know. Anyway, just my friends and family out there, once you know I'm up there with you, you know, okay? Yeah, you might have been going to church for, you know, 50 years, 40 years, or whatever. But I'm just as good as you. I'm right up there with you. You know, God is not a respecter of persons. And, you know, I'm going to take my place in the throne, in the kingdom, right alongside you. And, you know, but I'm really glad that I had a chance to, you know, do some crazy stuff. And, you know, and I had a lot more fun than you did, you know. And I probably will have some more fun, you know, before it's over. But, all I gotta do now is just, you know, celebrate Christmas and Easter and go to church on Sunday, you know, maybe, I'll be there most of the time, and I'll be a good Christian from now on, pretty much, I mean, you know. And, I might even, I don't have to, but I was going to say, I'll probably, you know, pick up the Holy Bible and read it every once in a while or something. But, yeah, I'll probably do my Bible study stuff from church, you know. They got a little track there. And you do their little program thing that they got going on, and that'll pretty much cover me, you know, for the week. And I just wanted to let everyone know how happy I am, I want everybody to know that I'm now your brother or sister and. In Christ, and so the way I understand it, we got this thing coming up pretty soon here. You know, the feces is just about to hit the fan with the world the way it's going. Like right now, it's like all this crazy stuff, Jade Helm and robots flying around in the air and. You know, it took away all our rights and stuff, but I'm ready for the rapture, aren't you? I am right there, you know. I know I'm saved, so I'm good, and, you know, I can't wait to be plucked up to go visit my Savior in wherever we go. And, you know, then I can ride out the tribulations and stuff right there. I don't have to go through any of that stuff. The Lord doesn't, want us to go through any wrath. And certainly no trials or tribulations, you know. I mean, we're his chosen people. You think he's going to punish us? No, it ain't going to happen. And, you know, anybody who says any different is, you know, wacko or a kook or maybe even a conspiracy theorist, you know. And so, you know, I'm covered, I'm saved, that's it, it is done, you know, and don't bother me, don't preach to me ever again, because I'm right up in there with you guys, all right? I thought, just let you know, everything is good. And I am, I'm your brother. But, don't come around and visit or something, because, I might be kind of busy, doing stuff. Other stuff, Okay? All right, well, that's it. Praise the Lord, and thank you, Jesus. And man, I am so happy. Adios.